Hello friends, welcome to Winning Board channel. Effective study habits, studying smarter can be learned to improve your ability to better retain reading material. These habits include approaching study with the right attitude, choosing the right environment, minimizing distraction and setting a realistic goals. If you want better grades, if you need more effective study habits, the key to effective studying is not cramming or studying longer, but studying smarter. You can begin studying smarter with these 10 proven and effective study habits. This video contains 7 effective study tips. Tip number 1, active participation in class. Tip number 2, pick a place and time. Tip number 3, how to study and how to study. Tip number 4, take a break. Tip number 5, discover your learning style. Tip number 6, review and revise. Tip number 7, stay motivated. Tip number 8, look after yourself. Tip number 1, active participation in class. Take notes, ask and answer. Participate in discussion and you will be amazed that how much you finished in school or college itself. Remember, good notes is equal to good grades. Tip number 2. Pick a place and specific time for study. Find a quiet workspace away from distraction and stay organized. Keep a detailed calendar with all your commitments, including classwork, social events, and extracurricular activities. This way, you can block out time each day to study. Organizing your class materials is also one of the most important study tips for college students. Use sticky notes to remember important textbook pages, keep your written assignments, and make flashcards for key terms. You will thankful yourself during exam time. Dedicate specific time for study. Analyze your daily routine and try to extract at least 2 hours to sit properly and study. Allow a specific time every day to study. Tip number 3, what to study and how to study. And is for every student is what to study and how to study. A very easy method is to study same topic which is covered in the class. Daily, just go through it once. Mark important topics and make short notes. Another method is to begin with chapter. Don't just study your favorite subject. Include all subjects. Simplify notes to few words, then on the test, it's easy to expand on concepts. Use visual aids. If continuous study is hard for you, then take the help of educational videos related to what topic you want to study. Then read book. By doing this, you will relate everything you read with the visuals you have already seen. Tip number 4, take a break. When you start studying, start with shorter duration, like 25 minutes. Then you take 5 minute break, gradually increase your time. It's important to take breaks while you are studying, especially if you are feeling tired or frustrated. Working too long on a task can actually decrease your performance. When you take a break, make sure you get away from your desk or study space. A bit of physical, even just a walk around the block, can sometimes help you to look at the problem in a different way and could even help you to solve it. Tip number 5, discover your own study style. Most of us have a preferred way of learning. Get to know the learning style you are most comfortable with and study in the ways you learn best. Note that auditory learning, visual learning, tactile learning are just a way to think about different studying techniques. There are not hard and fast rules that say you should only study in one way. Try each of these out and see which ways you prefer. Tip number 6, review and revise. At least once a week, you should go back over the things you have studied in class. Thinking things over can help you to understand the concepts and help you remember when you need them the most. Quizzes. Get a friend or family member to quiz you on key concepts. Offer to help your friends with their work too. Quizzes are the great ways to get confident about what you know and find out what you still need to learn. Make your own study materials. Think up some practice exam questions or create your own flashcards to help you study. This way, you learn it all twice. Once when you make the study materials and once when you use them to revise. Tip number 7. Stay motivated. When you are studying, it helps to keep in mind your reasons for doing all this hard work, like a course or career you are working towards. It can help to have something in your study space to remind you of your goals. You could also decorate your study space with inspirational quotes or photos of people you admire and family members you want to make proud of you. Tip number 8. Look after yourself. You will study better if you take care of yourself. Make sure you eat well and get enough sleep and physical exercise. If you want to accomplish the goals of your life, you have to begin with the spirit. So, we end this session with this encouraging note. Let this motivate you enough only to concentrate on studies. Let us know how you find this video in the comments below. Please like, share and subscribe to our channel and hit the bell button to get notification of new videos. Thank you for watching.